your next movie night, this is what you need to have. Miso black popcorn. Are those black corn gonna be pop black or white? Add a quarter cup cooking oil to see if your oil's ready. Test one. If this one pops, that's ready. Quarter cup black corn. Now we add in a close lid right away. Turn on medium, don't burn. Hear the pops? And just shake, shake. Turn off tea. Let's see the magic. That's all white. Whiter than the regular corn you pop. Oh, still popping. Get this white miso powder. Now we just toss in. We're mixed with chopsticks. Hello, hello. This one is for you. Mmm, the umami flavor. It's not the one you get at a movie theater.